Want to rebuild the font cache on Windows? Here we have shown how to do it. This is the Windows Club. The Windows operating system creates a cache for the fonts so that they can load faster every time you start a program, app, explorer, etc. But if you're facing font problems where the fonts are not rendering properly or displaying invalid characters on your computer, maybe the font cache has become corrupt. To resolve the issue, you need to reset, clear, and rebuild the font cache. Here we have shown how to rebuild the font cache. Let's get started. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type services.msc and press Enter. Locate the Windows font cache service and double-click on it. Click on Stop to stop the service. Change the startup type to disabled. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Now open Windows Presentation Foundation font cache 3.0.0.0 service and stop and disable it the same way. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Now press the Windows plus E keys to open File Explorer. Click on View and select Show and Check Hidden Items. Now navigate to c:\windows\service-profiles\local-servers\app-data\local. Now delete all the .dat files starting with font cache. Next, open the font cache folder and delete all its contents. If you're unable to delete some files, restart the computer and try. Since you have disabled both the services, they will not start and you will be able to delete all files. Once you have deleted the files, enable both the services and start them via Service Manager. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.